Dell Wigington now on the floor. He's subbed in for Duval. Webster the third with another flush.
Wigington around the ball screen. Up top it goes for Webb. Crossover dribble. Webb through the lane, rattles one in. Quiet, but knocked that one down.
He has a half dozen now in the game.
Here's James Webb the third. Spins, floater in the lane, good. Barry Brown Jr. through the lane. Kicks to Webb. Webb spins into the paint, fade away, shot up, and good, rattles it in.
Which is the highest scoring game in the G League this year. Stockton won it 163 to 143. Here's Webb put on a nice move, a stop spin.
Came on for Duval. Webb takes it in on Bigby Williams. Good pump fake, and he puts it in.
Yeah, we said he was like a billiards player. He's hitting every corner. All his corner pockets were going down. As Webb shoots a three straight away.
Sends it back to Barry, back to Webb. Webb's hit a couple of threes to give the Wolves the lead and hits.
The Lakers are within one. James Webb the third in the corner.
Other than Jackson late that really carried him.
Oh, wow.
Beautiful spin move.
Webb the offensive rebound. Knocked around. Here's Jalen Noel, who hasn't had a point here in the second quarter, but he does get the assist.
Maybe a two-for-one here. Let's see if Iowa gets one off. Webb looks to drive it. Webb, floater,
oh,
got
pretty
it.
Pretty move.
The weight training is for the Clippers, but it's good because you can see they're just absorbing the contact, and they're still getting quality looks at the cup as Webb gets to the cup. And look at that as he gets over.
Mika unable to convert. He scored 147 points the other night against Memphis and then dropped 145 against the Lakers. So we know
Bill on the dribble, hasn't lost it yet. Now spins the paint, got stripped going up. And the loose ball into the hands of Webb, who's been very active this game. He'll go coast to coast.
For three. We talked about the increased opportunity for Andrew Harrison. Well, you can say the exact same thing about Isaiah Reese.
Plays it in. 4 points for Torin Jones in the first set.
Put the wrong score on the... But Iowa still gets above it.
In the corner, Palmer open from three, rattles out. The Suns had an open look there, and now Iowa has numbers. Webb will go to the free throw line. They have the ability to put a lot of points, but it's quite the contrast from that January 1st game where the Suns were able to play some defense. Here, Webb.
For Epps, who got position. Still 10 seconds. Duval looks to drive it. Duval through the lane. Gives it off for Webb. Webb with the floater. Yes, James Webb the third. Ground down the right side of the lane. Attack mode. Goes right at Duval, but Duval well defended there. Shot no good. Now it's James Webb the third. Down the right side of the lane. Shot up and good.
That's why they had the lead despite being outshot 60% to 46.
There's a turnover and James Webb the third. Bang, gets it to go.
That's a tough shot because Battle did everything defensively he could humanly do.
Here's James Webb the third, a bucket and a foul.
For a high screen, goes the other way. Martin drives, his pass deflected and stolen away. James Webb the third goes up, and this time.
Arena. McLaughlin, six on the shot clock. Jordan. Nice bounce pass for Webb with a facial. Try and keep it alive. Got a hand on it, but instead it's the Viper basketball. Now Thornwell looks to drive it. Thornwell lobs one up top and...
He is creative on those drives, man, I tell you.
And Webb this time, 57-33, largest lead for Oklahoma City. Wiggins, he loses the dribble. Hervey all over into Vanderbilt. Oh, nice bounce pass. And an overlap.
He has a mismatch, and he sees it. Gets the ball. Great dish.
Again, first time these guys have played in a game this season. Duval, nice find to Webb the third as he cuts.
Brown. Dishing to Webb.
Left side he goes to Duval. Now they swing it around. Jalen Johnson playing through him at the high post. Battle thought about a three. Instead goes to James Webb the third. Backdoor pass and James Webb the third. Boy, the hustler playing with some pace. Wigington. Oh, great pass for James Webb the third. Right side, it's Tyus Battle who's checked in for Iowa. Now they swing it around. Inside it goes Jalen Johnson. Back for James Webb, the third with a two-hand flush.
Jackson now with a dozen points on a last basket and the free throws there.
Bounce pass for Murphy in the lane. Finds a cutting James Webb, the third from the left corner, and he lays it up.
Getting more playing time here in the second half for sure with Watanabe out.
Here's Barry Brown Jr. gives it off. James Webb, the third,
and
with
one.
A dunk and a foul.
Larry Ayer with the Baker's dozen, 13 points in the ball game.
Oh, good cut by Webb with a two-hand flush. Right down. Battle puts it on the floor. Little floater for Battle. No good, but right there to finish. J-Mac finds Jalen Johnson inside. Left-hand shot, no good. Tip follow, no good. Webb's there. Kicks it out for J-Mac for three. Yes! And they'll double-team him. But good pass out of the double-team for Murphy. Guess who? Webb on the offensive glass for another bucket.
Wow.
For a fourth-quarter rally and win. Pass up top. Collected by Tyus Battle. His shot can't go, but the...
Into the paint, Wigington. Little floater, no. Webb with the rebound. Webb's second attempt up and good.
It's interesting to me because Asan Dixon is kind of telling players what to do and where to go.
Got in deep. Webb going to have to put it up with the left hand. No, taps in his own miss. Nice.
His eighth rebound and his 11th and 12th point.
Here's Sampson.
That's the great thing about this G League. There's so many good players in this league that it's good to see them here. And the Clippers got to get back in that defense. You got to find your man, identify your man, and look at that rebound. That's what you don't want to do.
5.5 to go in the period. Murphy with the crossover. And the rebound fought for, won by James Webb, the third. Score it, and he'll get one more.
McLaughlin around a ball screen. Reed wide open up top, three is up. Front rim, no, but a tip follow by James.
Yeah, cut off the baseline. Seven to shoot. Brown backs out for a three. That one's short. Akun Purcell and Webb battling. Webb gets his 11th.
Yeah, it was fantastic.
And a tip ball and saved. And look at the save.
Wow.
Barry Brown Jr. at half court. And he elevates. The other way. Battle looks to drive it. Drops it off for Duvall. Extra pass. Make it one more. James Webb, the third for three.
7-point lead for the Suns. Their largest so far of this game. Johnson out to Webb for his wing three. Connects. Little step into the lane. Can't get the shot to go as he shorted it off the side of the rim. And quickly, here come the Wolves. Webb on the wing for three, and he'll get that one to fall.
Nine points early on for Jalen Horde after a 27-point, 16-rebound performance on Thursday. We got Barry Brown, Moses Brown, Chad Brown. Dakota Mathias missing the three. Strong closeout by Duvall. On the other end, here's Webb.
A three drives it. Battle hangs in the air. Off the glass, no. Kept alive, and Johnson will run it down. Into the corner. James Webb, the third's three. Got it.
Fast start. Now 14th point of the ball game with only three boards, though.
Here's James Webb, the third, steps into a three ball, and it's good.
Yeah, he just was active there and saw the ball was going to miss everything and beat everybody up to it.
Here's James Webb, the third. His three is up and good from the left corner. Warriors lead is four, 102-98.
This is a group that played a great third quarter, but the fourth quarter has been ugly so far.
Webb knocks down a three.
Drive on Spellman. Omari stayed with him. Jack couldn't get it to go, and Webb clears it for his eighth rebound. That's how the game started. Webb gets it on the offensive end. There's the three. Kadeem, if he hits that first one straight away, another one's going up during the game. 8:03 mark of the third quarter. Still 67-56. Scooped to Webb. He hit from there a moment ago, and he's two for two.
Iowa.
There he is.
Here's Webb for three.
There it is.
James Webb.
About a 20-footer there.
Battle to the corner. Another three. Baseline jumper. Can't get it to fall. Webb for three. Another three for Webb.